What's the lot of us here? Hi, I'm Jodie Ann Martin. So if you didn't catch that, I'm Jodie Ann Martin. And I go to the University of Montevallo here. I run cross country and track. Interesting fact about me, I consider myself a pretty good dancer. Just watch. Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on, you know my head.
Hey, Jasper First Baptist, it's me, Kaysen. I'm from Jasper First Baptist, my home church. Just want to say that I'm excited for this weekend. I've been praying about it. I'm at the University of Alabama. I'm a history major. Fun fact about me is I have a tattoo of my friend on the bottom of my foot, and so I'm going to attach that for y'all to see. So I can't wait for this weekend. Can't wait to see my home friends from the home church and my new friends here in Tuscaloosa to come and do DNOW together. Can't wait for this weekend, and I'll see y'all there.
Hey, y'all. I'm Noah Runyon. For those of you who don't know me, I'm a junior down in Auburn, and I'm studying forestry. Today, I want to tell y'all about three things that I love. Baker Mayfield, Ricky Bobby, and Justin Wayne. Now, for real, y'all, we're super excited about this weekend and can't wait to see what God has in store.
Hey, guys. My name is Rudy. I'm a senior at UA, and I once was the sole owner of 37 candles at one time. Mm-hmm. Really excited to hang out with y'all this weekend. See you on Friday.
Jasper FBC, what's up? My name is Garrett Sellers. I'm going to be one of y'all's leaders for this weekend. I'm super excited. Quick things about me. I'm from Tuscaloosa, born and raised. I go to the University of Alabama where I'm studying engineering. Quick interesting fact though, I would consider myself a mentor to Wood in most areas of life. Specifically though, the areas of knowledge about basketball, basketball coaching, ping pong, and anything about Jurassic Park or Star Wars. Wood is always coming to me with questions, advice about those subjects. Real quick though, I have a couple photos for you guys. Here's a picture of Wood dressed like a watermelon. And here's another picture from our church back home. Not sure how that got there. Anyways, see y'all Friday.
Hey guys, my name is Jacob Runyon. I am from the Jasper, Alabama. I am a super senior in science education. And sometimes, kind of like throw it down, my boy John Wayne and my girl teach with him. Teach with him how to do it.
No, but really, I'm really excited to get in the Word with y'all this week and learn some more about my God.
Hey guys, what's up? It's AJ and
Haley Ryan.
Hey, we're excited to be there this weekend.
Whoop whoop, we are pumped. We like to go fast.
Yeah.
So hang on, it's going to be a crazy ride. Woo. We can't wait. We love y'all. We're both seniors at
Auburn. War Eagle.
What's up? We're so excited to meet y'all. Can't wait.
Ben Wood.
See y'all soon.
Bye.
Hi there. I'm Bailey Patton, sophomore at UA from Nashville, Tennessee. Also fluent in German.
Hi. My name is Jared Worley from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I'm a junior at UA majoring in history education. And Wood may like to dispute this, but I'm a better card player than he ever will be. I'm Nathan Burgess. I'm a junior at the University of Alabama. and I took Wood's old job.
Jesus loves me, this I know. Oh, hey! Hey, I'm Allison. I am a sophomore at the University of Alabama, and I am majoring in music education. And a fun fact about me is I'm allergic to coffee. So, yeah.
It's good to see you.
Jacob's good to see you.
Wilson, tremendous to see you, my friend.
Hey, good to tell Louise and the kids.
Great to see you.
Great to hear.
I'm Matthew Hankins, and I love Bayou Fresh.
Wilson Glaze, 6'10", 285, center.
Jake McDonald, junior at the University of Alabama, majoring in economics and finance, and Tiger Woods once gave me a fist bump.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. My name is Caitlin Hardy, and I'm a sophomore at the University of Alabama, and I'm an interior design major. I have known your youth pastor for quite some time. Wouldn't I go way back? And let me tell you, ladies, if you need any relationship advice, definitely go to him. Doesn't always work, but occasionally.
Hey there, Justin Joseph Wood here, 5'6", 245 pounds, hometown of Oxford, Alabama, the greatest city on earth. I'm from Texas, and I'm the biggest Texas fan in the world, if you didn't know. Hook 'em.
Hey, we're First Baptist Tuscaloosa, and we're all super excited for DNOW this weekend, and we
love Bayou Fresh!
Gas station sushi.
That's gonna be so good.